Yo, guys, welcome to another episode of Chronicles of a Kenyan Cyclist. So I am off for a short ride. It's just after 6 o'clock, and we're gonna take the Talon up for a little spin. And just enjoy a boxing day. Gotta get rid of that, all that I've eaten yesterday. It's a bit too much. Spending time with family. I wanted to bring my wife along, but she wasn't feeling too well, so we'll just, I guess, ride a little later. Yeah, so let's go for a ride. Just fallen, it's just back there. It was a bit of a technical part. The camera wasn't recording, I think it was off. Yeah, well, luckily, I fell onto my right side where I landed on my forearm. That's a bit, I think I landed on a rock there. There was a woman on the other side who was fetching water in a leaky pipe. I would have fallen onto her. The reason why I fell is that I failed to clip off. Yeah, so you guys better be careful when you have this. Clipless pedals. I forgot to twist off, and by the time I was on the ground, I was still clipped. It was really funny. Anyway, there she is. She's a good lady. I was like, thank goodness you fell on that side. Anyway, peace. Let's keep going, man. There we go. I'm at the tail end of my ride. It was a bit challenging. I think I managed to achieve my goal. Oh shit. Of about two-thirds off-road and one-third on-road. Right now I'm on tarmac, but up ahead it will change to off-road again. Whoa, but it's a fun ride. I know I've been posted for long, but thank you so much for liking the channel. And we will keep riding and ride safely. Enjoy yourself and get more bicycles. Oh my goodness gracious, this has been nice. 2020 might not have been the best year, but you know what? Your life gives you lemons. Go cycling with a lemonade in the bottle. Peace guys, have a good one.